jumping off. So the Leafs take the puck. It's Havanov getting it ahead, and now it's stopped at the line. Long shot from the line by Sidorov. It's clipped, and now we're going to get a scrap. Can you imagine? Belak and Dingman are going to go at it. And the linesmen are standing back. Now, these are two heavyweights. And the crowd is making some noise here in another quiet game tonight. Right hand by Belak. And a little stumbling act, and down goes Dingman. They have to step in when that happens, when one of the two players fall. Not much happened there, really.
Well, it started when Dingman ran Havanov. And Belak, who's done a nice job when he's gone back on the defense in the last three or four games. Played forward most of the time this year. And there's the hit on Havanov that made Belak mad. And Belak takes Dingman going to the net. You saw what happened.
They'll get majors for this brief scrap.